I didn't know I could manage 10K. I was actually afraid because my husband was pushing me to do 10K because we had been fighting for 6 months. And he's a half runner because he's running 21K already. So, parang, sabi ko siya, I'll try it. But now, I know that I can run 10K already for that. At least for this year. I didn't expect to finish for 1 hour 32 minutes.
Okay.
Because I was thinking, yeah. Actually, I was hoping I'd finish earlier. But my usual time with my 5K is 43. So it's good for first time 10K.
Okay. So you've been running 5K in your previous races?
Yeah, for 6 months now. And we're training 3 times a week.
Okay. So what extra efforts or how different has been your preparation for this one?
We would run for 8 to 10 every other day. Compared to before, it's twice a week or even once a week. Carb load starting the first day before the run. And I have a day job, so it was really tough. Because we would run at night. We would run until about 10 or 11 at night.
Since you've been running 5K before, so this 10K run is kind of a level up run for you.
Yes, it is a level up. Well, I usually consume only two, because one is about 2.5. I always have a hydration with a filtering inside, or it's a part of this kind of thing. But now I finished all four of them for the 10K run. That's my survival kit. Actually, what I'm wearing right now is to keep my sweat from my going to my eyes. That's my Nike skull cap. And then my Adidas hydration belt, very important. I have a heart rate monitor inside that's polar. That's with my watch. So I could see my heart rate and of course the time. Because I'm not competing against a lot of people, I'm competing against myself. So I had to beat my previous time. So actually I beat my 5K time because I ran 1:31 now and that's 10K. So pretty good.
And then you got the first
GG. Oh yes. My body for this run because my body for my training is my husband. So we would train both of us, but since I'm running alone, I need this, especially during the tough terrain. I had to switch on my music.
Your PG iPod Shuffle is also a level up version of the Apple iPod Shuffle.
Oh yes, so. I have the last generation Shuffle, and I call it my grape because it's color violet.
Okay,
and that pushes me, but the control is right on the machine. Here it's very easy because I just click on something that's very near my face, so I don't have to look for it everywhere.
Okay. What motivational song did you actually prepare for this one?
I have about 3 Lady Gaga songs inside. But what pushed me now today is Beyonce's Put Your Ring on. If you want it, put a ring on it.
Okay. So
it's a Beyonce song. That's one that pushed me because it's the beat is high. But I have different kinds of songs inside. So, but most of it are fast. I have different playlists. Most of it are dance.